Hello, this is Heather at Pioneer Bee Company, and today's video is going to be about controlling the notorious small hive beetle. If you live in a warm region, then you've no doubt run across a small hive beetle. We're in the southeast, and the small hive beetle has been the biggest pest so far in our bee yard. My biggest tip is to start whatever control method you choose, start it early in the spring, possibly before you even see a beetle. That way you have a chance to catch them and kill them before they become a problem. That's what I wish we had done, and that's what I plan on doing in the spring. So let me talk to you about some of the ways we have tried to control our hive beetle situation and what works the best for us right now. Swiffer dry cloths. This is one of the cheaper methods to capture your beetles. You lay this across your frames or on the bottom board. It's supposed to capture the beetles. They get entangled in it. They can't get out. The downside is it also captures the bees. And this is what it'll look like when you take it out of your hive. There are beetles in it, but there are also bees. And also what I found is when you take it out, there are usually a cluster of beetles hiding underneath the dry cloth. They find a way underneath it and they use it to hide from the bees, and that's no good. The Better Beetle Blaster. This will run you a couple dollars per hive, and I filled mine with diatomaceous earth. You can also use mineral oil or vegetable oil, and you can see it killed some beetles. There's some dead beetles in there. But the problem I have with this is it's really hard to get it to sit flush with your frames. Therefore, it gives the beetles another place to hide. The bottom board beetle trap. This is actually a really great idea. You drill a hole in your bottom board, put a screen, attach a jelly jar. You fill this with mineral oil or vegetable oil, and the bees push the beetles down through the screen into the oil, and they get trapped and they die. This actually works pretty well. The only problem I have with it is it's kind of difficult when this is sitting on your hive stand to change this out. So that's really the only issue I have with it. The CD case trap. This is by far my favorite. It's cheap, it's easy, and it's effective. It's thin, so it can sit on top of your frames, on the bottom board, the entrance, or the hive top feeder. It's reusable, and all you do is when you open it up, you see there's a tab there. You just take some needle nose pliers, you grab that tab in the center, and you just snap it off. Then when you close it, you've got a little entrance there. And you do this on both sides, and then you put your bait in the middle. For bait, you can use whatever you like, and they work really well, and they can hold a lot of beetles. So let me go pull one out of my hive so that I can show you how well these work. So there you go. This has been the best beetle trap method that we have used so far. It's inexpensive, it's easy to do, and I hope this was helpful to you. Make sure to start any hive beetle control method early in the spring. That way you can stop any problems before it gets out of hand. Thank you for watching. Happy beekeeping.